Welcome guys, to Dogopedia. So in this video we are going to show you the top 10 ugliest dog breeds in the world. So let's begin with our 10th ugliest dog. Number 10. Bedlington Terrier. Believe it or not, the Bedlington Terrier's coat doesn't naturally grow in this bizarre formation, but for the many people who force their dogs to display this atrocious hairstyle, they are making their Bedlington Terriers one of the least attractive dogs to look at. Number 9. Borzoi. Borzoi, a member of the Sighthound family, are not only one of the tallest breeds of dogs, but they are also one of the ugliest dogs. It's needless to say that Borzoi are quite bizarre-looking canines. Number 8. Caucasian Mountain Dog. The Caucasian Mountain Dogs are one of the tallest and ugliest breeds. It's like the Chow Chow's oversized and obese cousin. Number 7. Irish Wolfhound. Irish Wolfhounds are sidehounds, which, on average, are the tallest breeds. They're also without a doubt one of the ugliest. Number 6. English Bull Terrier. I think that all dogs are cute in some manner, including English Bull Terriers, but that doesn't mean that they can't be ugly in another sense, too. Looking at this picture, I question whether or not this is, in fact, some alien species instead of an actual dog breed. Number 5. The Poolie. This Hungarian dog breed seems to have dreadlocks. Like many people, I prefer for my dog to look like a dog rather than a huge pile of hair. If it wasn't for their atrocious dreadlocks, these dogs would be a whole lot of cute canine. Number 4. The Kumder. Just like Poolie, Kumders are an ugly breed that have matted dreadlocks. Generally though, Poolies are black and Kumders are white. This is why Kumders are often referred to as mop dogs. Number 3. Neapolitan Mastiff. Neapolitan Mastiffs resemble a mixture of an English Mastiff, Bloodhound, and a Sharpei gone terribly wrong and inbred. This is the obvious reason why they are included on this list of the top 10 ugliest dogs. Number 2. The Mexican Hairless. Just look at the photo, Mexican hairless dogs are definitely an eyeful with their uneven splotchy skin and their dingy, patchy hair. If any dog deserves to be on this list, it's the Mexican hairless. Number 1. Chinese Crested. First place goes to the Chinese Crested. If any individual dog is famous for ugliness, it's this one. Personality certainly makes a dog adorable. But if they were only rated on their physical appearance, the Chinese Crested would win, or lose, depending on how you look at it. I mean, there isn't one attractive thing about this dog. So, with this we will end our video. If you guys liked our video then do subscribe to our channel for such videos and do drop like. Goodbye.